I kind of ended up in hell by accident.
What?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know. I ended up in here somehow.
Okay.
Yeah, they say to be supportive to other people, you have to be supportive to yourself.
Oh my god. She's just being a good friend and trying to help you, and you're just bullying her on stream. What a nice friend you are, people.
No, this isn't bullying. This is trying to. Okay, I died.
What a kind and caring friend you are. Oh yeah, my friend didn't do her work, so I'm gonna humiliate her now.
No, dude, that isn't that great motivation, though.
No, it's called being mean.
Like when you know how like sometimes bullying works.
What the hell? I don't know what kind of world you're living in, buddy, but I don't think bullying like, works all that well.
Two negatives make a positive.
Not in this context. What the hell?
But wait, it was 99 cents.
What?
I don't know. That's what the burger says.
That's what the burger says.
Yeah, it's what the burger consumable says. It says, but wait, it was 99 cents.
Oh. Ppunge. Step over. Shit. I mean, accident. It wasn't me. It was the merchant.
Yeah, the merchant's getting killed, I think.
Oh, no. I want my rubbish bin. Where is it? Watch this, we're too late. Oh! You picked the wrong boss! I thought we were fighting the Eye of Cthulhu!
No.
Oh no.
Just stay alive.
Oh no, dude.
I got spawn killed.
Oh my god.
Why are you running away from
me? What do you mean, why am I running away? What else am I meant
to
do?
You're going towards the death zone.
I'm going to Narnia, leave me alone.
Three, two, one.
You're probably gonna. Watch this, I'm fully prepared to just watch it as you get bullied. Okay, it's more than the slime loves you.
Why? Bro, it's just teleporting on me.
Oh shit. Wait, what the
hell? I see why running's the best option. I didn't even have time to heal. Bro, straight up it just killed me in the first second.
I know, that's really funny. Bye!
Oh, yes, it just wasted the whole thing. No, once we win.
Hurry up and get back here!
Hello there.
Oh my god! I'm sorry! Oh my god, there's an armada of slimes down there, oh my god.
It's alright, look how much damage this thing's doing.
Okay, true. Okay, go up the arena and just circle it. It should have
it a- just jumps!
Yes, it does.
Why is you running this way? You're running the wrong way.
I don't know! It's just after me! I'm just gonna run, you know?
I'm gonna die to this one.
Ppunge? Ppunge, what the hell, dude? Ppunge! What the heck, dude? What are you doing?
Bro,
this wasn't the plan!
Spinning.
This was not the plan! Oh my god, dude. Oh.
Mission failed! We'll get him next time!
Ppunge, you're
being exposed. I thought you were such a nice, genuine dude, right?
I am genuine, but with genuinity comes sometimes upsetivity.
What the fuck?
Did you know that with great responsibility comes power? So just be responsible, and then you'll have all the power in the world.
Uh-huh. Yeah, your Civ gameplay implies otherwise.
Bro, I was peaceful. You're the one that was like...
Hey, I did that out of necessity.
Necessity is... some people, it's different than others.
Yeah, exactly. For me, it was for my own survival. For you, you just got to make some popcorn, you know, chill out,
right.
Have a little vacation
all,
over in Ppunge Land.
We've got two bosses.
Rated in quality. Oh no, what are you doing?
What are you doing? I got a powerful musket. Wasn't it a horror game that you were planning to do on the Christmas?
No. What?
Yeah, I remember hearing that.
Yeah,
what
I think you're hallucinating.
What are you reckon, guys? You reckon a horror game would be fun to watch?
No.
Especially
no.
Snow Fox, dude. I think that'd be a great, great, fun experience.
No, you
I
shut
genuinely
up.
reckon
That would be really fun.
I genuinely reckon you should silence yourself right now.
Sometimes you don't gotta be Indian to have an Indian dad. What? Okay.
Ppunge? What the hell are you blabbing on about? What the hell was that, dude? What? Where is this coming from? Oh, dear. Every sentence that Ppunge utters that starts with sometimes is a sentence that you need to be worried about. I gotta get that chest. Oh my god. If it's the last thing I do, I need to get to that goddamn chest. Oh!
I got it.
Stop looking at me. Ow. You got this, dude. You got this. I'll just kill his friend. That's all good. You got this. Woohoo, yeah. You got. Oh, shit. Go, Ppunge. You got this. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Kill the NPCs. Don't kill me. I mean, what? Nothing. Ow.
Yes.
Got it. Yes. Oh my god, we got it.
Let's go.
We'll put the relics on top of the arenas.
Oh, you got the relic, nice.
Yeah, I did. I don't think I'm hitting it at all. It is chasing you.
Holy shit, I'm about to die. Take care of it.
Okay, yeah. Oh my god, it jumps really damn high, doesn't it? Oh shit, oh my god.
On.
Thanks, dude. I love the extra pressure. Oh, it's down.
No,
got it.
But it was on 44.
Yes. There we go. Who's next?
Who is next, usually?
Queen Bee in the jungle. There's Deerclops in the snow biome. There is...
The boss in the...
The corruption. Oh, look, the ankle's there. Your best buddy. Ow! Oh, down he goes.
Yeah.
Wait, you've been here before.
Have I?
Yeah, I think so, because there's torches and this weird, horrifying, I don't know, little weird dirt arrangement thing that historians will debate the purpose of for millennia to come left in this cave.
See, think about that, right? A person back in the day could have just, like, walked. And then people nowadays would have gone crazy over that. Like, oh my god, this is an ancient person's foot.
Sorry, that sentence just like did not click in my head just now. What the hell was that?
Let's say, for instance, Otzi, right? Otzi the Iceman.
Yeah, I do know Otzi the Iceman, yes.
He just died and people go crazy over his body, like, straight up, like,
yeah, but that's because
hell?
He's super duper duper old.
Yeah, but why, one day I'm gonna be super duper old, I don't think they'll be like, oh, look.
I have a raccoon! Ow!
Oh, wait, okay, nice. Wait, we both got raccoons?
Oh, you have a... That's not a raccoon. That's a sugar glider. What the heck, dude?
Oh, bro, they're the same thing.
No, they're not? What the hell? Have you ever seen a raccoon... A picture of a raccoon before? I mean, we're in Australia. We don't know what a raccoon actually looks like. But, like, have you seen a photo before, dude? Like...
Mm-hmm. Bro, I ain't got no idea. That's like asking an American to name a country. I don't think it's happening. The fishing. Oh my god. Tin can and old shoes, bro. That's the only thing I've got this past time.
Remember the bass, your favorite fish?
Oh my god, I'm getting seaweed now as well. As soon as I say not to give me that, I get seaweed.
Yeah,
but
seaweed,
I'd rather bass at this point.
Oh my.
Is it bass or bass?
Bass. Bass is the
bass.
Music term.
Straight. Gosh. They have the same spelling.
Yeah, but like...
Oh my god, another old shoe, bro. Oh my god, guess what I got?
A bass.
An old shoe.
Hi, Goblin Army, let's go. Ow.
Holy shit.
Okay, go up here. Get the high angle on them.
Oh, we are so dead.
No, no, we're fine. We're fine. See, they're bad at aiming. They suck at aiming.
Yep, they suck at aiming.
Go dash, oh damn it.
Oh my, they bro put aimbot on me. Okay, our people are gonna die.
Well, we have to find the dungeon and kill Skeletron first, because, you know, the game is never gonna be nice to us, because it's an awful mode. Ow! Ah, shit.
No! There's too many of them! I just want my money back.
Yeah, a bit of a hard ask, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, no, we're actually okay, because we've gotten past 33%.
No, it's the stupid shit.
Welcome to Terraria Master Mode, everybody.
Oh, you just get ultra kill, bro.
Ultra kill.
Ultra kill.
Ow.
Okay, one arrow and I die. Yep. You know how crazy that is? One wooden arrow.
Yep. Okay, the sorcerers aren't really a problem because you can. Their projectiles are. Ow. 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 Wait, you know what? Oh, fine, very well.
Okay.
Dude's crying. We're so close. We're so close. We got this. Die, you stupid archer. Sick of your face.
Why are they just falling on top of my head? Yay.
Hey, we did it. Yay.
I've got no gold from that. How much gold did you get from that?
I got 5 gold. Very productive.
Oh, so we only got 8 gold altogether.
That is depressing.